This isn't right.
To be a hero.
When?
On Veldt, Providence. First time I heard your story. Thought with your ideals of resistance, I could round up a couple of heads. Tarek, for instance. His world enslaved. Then there was Nemesis. Her whole family slaughtered. But General Titus, have you any idea how much he alone is worth? They would have all jumped at the chance to exact any small vengeance against the realm, even if the payment was only a sack of grain. Then there was you, Kora. Or should I call you Arthelaus? Biggest prize of them all? Do you know what the Motherworld did to my planet? They didn't just destroy it. They tortured every man, woman, and child. Left them clinging to life as they turned them to ash from low orbit. You know what that taught me? Never set foot on the wrong side of history.
Is that what you think we're doing?
No. You've chosen a side that doesn't even make it to the history books.
What happened to honor?
What did happen to it?
Piece of shit.